I am Santosh Gadankar. Today I am teaching you dynamics of machine. In the dynamics of machine, I am focusing on the gyroscope. In gyroscope, stability of a two-wheeler vehicle. This is a two-wheeler vehicle. Active gyroscope and reactive gyroscope. It is having two wheels, wheel 1, wheel 2, and this is the engine. And rotating in a right direction. Rotating in right direction. Then how it behaves? And what is the angle of hill we are going to find out by using this derivation. Now, I will consider a two-wheeler or a wheel. It's a wheel making an angle theta with respect to horizontal line, sorry, vertical line theta. And this is nothing but centroid mg. Consider this one as h, because the distance from this part to this part is nothing but h. From this part to this part is h, therefore this becomes what, h cos theta, and this becomes h sin theta. The h is nothing but the height of a center of gravity from the road. As it tilting it, centrifugal force act in this direction, Fc. Okay, next, if I take more clarity about this one, then I will consider only this wheel in this way over the line here. This is a wheel, this is the axis, this is theta, this is the axis of spin. Taking the right turn, taking the right turn, then what happens? It moves in this direction, that is I into omega. What is I? I is nothing but mass moment of inertia of the wheel, and W is the angular velocity of the wheel rotating in the direction, clockwise direction you can say. Clockwise direction. If you want to resolve this one, then this becomes what? Theta. As I will hold the pen in the clockwise direction, I will holding in this clockwise direction. Here, the direction will be in this direction, therefore, I will draw here. Vector will be here, in this way. Active gyroscope. Now, as I am holding here, the vector will be, direction will be here, because of direction here, holding pen, therefore, vector will be here. I have to resolve in terms of cos and sin theta. Therefore, I will consider this one as theta. I omega cos theta, and this will be I sin theta. Active and reactive not required for us, but for the derivation this part is required. This part is required. Okay. This part is required. Next, further, or further it can be written as in this way also. Axis of spin. Axis of precision, this is, and the couple vector. But this part is plays an important role, the axis of spin. Because of direction, we have to resolve in terms of cos theta or sin theta. This is sin theta. First, we are only focusing for the cos theta. With the help of cos theta, we are going to get the angle of hill. Next, first I will find out the effect of the gyroscopic couple. Effect of the gyroscopic couple. The effect of gyroscopic couple. Now our common formula will be, this is the common formula, I is equal to I omega WP. This is the common formula. I am arriving only this part. I omega is nothing but 2I WP plus or minus IE WE. Now why I have taken the 2 WE is nothing but there are 2 wheels here. There are 2 wheels. Why I have taken E? That is only one engine. What is positive? If the engine rotate in the same direction, positive engine nothing but wheel and engine rotate in same direction. Rotate in same direction. The wheel and engine rotate in the same direction, we have to take positive sign. If negative sign, wheel and engine rotate in opposite direction. Therefore, we have to take this one. Now, what is I omega is nothing but it is total two wheeler plus engine, plus or minus engine. That is nothing but I omega. Now, further, this can be written as what? Further, it can be written as what? 2IW V divided by RW plus or minus IE I V RW is nothing but V is nothing but omega W by RW. And WE is nothing but I divided by WE. Here, I is nothing but the gear ratio, WE divided by W, omega W. V is nothing but V into W into R. V is nothing but linear velocity, W into W, omega W into RW. I have written, I have substituted here. In place of V, I have substituted here. In place of omega, I have substituted here. In place of engine, I have substituted here. It should be W, capital W, sorry, small W. This is for wheel and this is for the engine. Okay. Next, further it can be written as 2IW plus or minus IE I V RW. I have taken the common here. Common here. Now, from the figure, from figure this one, it can be written as I omega cos theta is nothing but what? What is I omega? This is the I omega. This is the I omega. Substitute here. 2I W plus I E I V R R W cos theta because of horizontally. Because of horizontal. Next, what is precision angle? Velocity of precision is nothing but, just we have to require this one. Omega P is equal to V by R. It is already written here. Omega is equal to P by R. Angle of precision. This is a fixed formula. Okay. We got this one. We got this one. Now finally we have to write gyroscopic couple. Final gyroscopic couple. Gyroscopic couple. Couple is nothing but what? G is equal to, you have to write these two. Both you have to write. 2I W plus or minus I E I V divided by R W cos theta into V by R. Now this follow you. I W is nothing but entire thing including cos theta because we are doing for horizontal in order to find out the angle of wp. In place of wp, I have written v by r. This is the gyroscopic couple. Next part is about effect of centrifugal couple. Now, what is centrifugal couple? This is the centrifugal couple. We are acting this direction. Now, figure. On the figure. Acting in this direction. Now, if it is acting in this direction, the centrifugal force can be written as what? Centrifugal force. Force is nothing but F is equal to, what is formula? M omega square by R. What is omega? M is nothing but M omega square into R. What is omega? Omega is already we said it. V by R. V by R. Oh, sorry. I will take, instead of M, I will take capital M here. M omega square R, because we are using capital M here. M V by R into R. W is nothing but V by R. This is the W here. Instead of writing P, or you want to P write. No problem. Now, this is a square. This is a square. And write the formula capital R here. Because I am using capital M, you have to use capital R. Capital R. This R cancel. The formula become M V square by R. R. Now, if your couple is considered centrifugal couple, then what happened? If couple is considered, if this is the couple, that means it acts here. The act is here. Therefore, it takes, sorry, I have to write h theta here. Sorry. The distance from this end to this is nothing but h cos theta. The distance from this end, this is h sin theta. It should be h cos theta. Now, couple will act here. If it is couple acting, you have to consider h cos theta. Fc is equal to m v square divided by r h cos theta. If there is centrifugal force, then no need to calculate the couple. If there is a couple acts here, because 100%, if the centrifugal act, there is a distance from this one, a couple will act here. Therefore, you have to multiply this one. H cos theta, you have to multiply. This is a centrifugal couple. Now, third is overturning couple. Overturning couple. Overturning couple is nothing but total overturning couple is equal to centrifugal couple plus gyroscope or gyro couple, gyroscopic couple plus centrifugal couple. You have to add it. Then you will come to overturning couple. Add this one. Overturning couple is nothing but 2iw plus or minus ie I v divided by rw cos theta v by r P by R plus M V square R H cos theta. And this can also be written as what? By taking the common sign. I will take a common here. V square R I will consider as a common, then it become 2iw plus or minus ie I divided by rw plus mh. plus mh into cos theta. V square r we have taken outside, this written outside, it become rw plus mh because we have taken r out here, common, cos theta. Okay, next, further the fourth part is the self-balancing couple. Balancing couple due to weight of the vehicle. From the figure, you have to see the figure. From the figure, this is a figure, self-balancing. There the couple will be act. Here, self-balancing. You have to consider this couple. Now, what is here? Mg, self-balancing will be Mg H sin theta. Mg H sin theta. Mg H sin theta. We call as a self-balancing couple or balancing of the couple. Mg H sin theta. Next, finding the angle of heel, I will consider equation B, equating A and B, it becomes mgh sin theta is equal to mgh sin theta is equal to or you can equate in this way B divided by A. It is better to divide B divided by A because we have to arrive the theta in terms of tan. First I will write this one. V square by R 2 I W plus or minus I E I divided by R W M plus H cos theta is equal to mg h sin theta. Mg h sin theta. Further, you can use it this way. Sin theta is equal to cos theta is nothing but v square r 2 I w plus or minus I e I divided by r w plus mh divided by mgh. What is this one? It become tan theta. Tan theta is equal to v square by r 2 I omega plus or minus I e I r w plus mh. Then theta becomes divided by mgh. When theta becomes tan inverse v square r 2 I w plus or minus I e I divided by r w plus mh divided by mgh. This is the angle of heel. This is the angle of heel. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.